The little image on page 43 of this children's book published in America in 1787 is a national treasure. The book contains many woodcut illustrations of outdoor activities suitable for children, but on page 43 over the caption of baseball, three boys play a game of bat and ball. The accompanying verse refers to a batter striking the ball, running the bases, and then finally heading home. It's the first image of baseball in America.